How's it going once again? Welcome back to another show. This is You Made Roscoe and I am Roscoe. And today we're going to be taking a look at actually two videos in this particular show. Both are by Jackie Wilson. The first one we'll be looking at is Alone at Last. And this is him performing on the Ed Sullivan Show. The second video that we'll be looking at is Am I the Man? So we'll be checking both of those out. But before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel and also make sure you hit the notification bell. Also, make sure that you go over to Jackie Wilson's homepage and do the exact same thing, because we do want to support the artist. And I want to give a shout out. This shout out is to someone who goes by the hashtag. I mean, the YouTube handle of put on a sweater. I love that, actually. That's it. Put on a sweater. So put on a sweater. This shout out is for you. Much love to you. We're going to definitely rock this out. I'm going to put my earbud in and get this started. So let's do it. Let's get it going.
Trip to hell.
I'm gonna stop it right here for a second. This is a pretty short song, so I'll push it back like a little bit here. Let's go back right there. And I'm feeling this. I really am. Like this dude is like, he's got such a smooth and like profound like voice, you know. It's very he has one of those voices. It almost has this a presence of his own, almost like it just grabs you. You like, if you were to hear this voice and not without seeing him, you'd be like, where is this coming from? Like, I need to know, you know. But no, very, very strong voice, very smooth voice. But yeah, no, this dude, he's killing this. Let's keep this going.
Food is won. All lovers know. Oh, my darling, at last. We are one. The trip to heaven. Moments we share when we're all alone at last.
The brother too smooth. He gonna kiss the fingertips, the eyes, the lips, everything. Like, what? Like, this brother, he gonna have whoever he's singing this to or singing about, boy, I'm pretty sure. You know, he's singing this to everybody, you know, but I'm sure like every lady who thought that this was for them, they were swooning all over the place. Like, oh my God, he's killed. He had them going, man. But let's keep this moving.
Oh. trip to heaven's begun. I kiss your fingertips, your eyes, your lips. Oh, what exciting moments we share when we're...
I hate to stop it, but we're almost near the end. I just have to chop this up a certain kind of way because of YouTube and this stuff. So I'll push it back, and that'll be the last time for this particular video. And then we'll let this finish out.
Begone. I kiss your fingertips, your eyes, your lips. Oh, what exciting moments we share when we're
let me get out of this one. And then that was the end of that first video. So we'll go right into this next one. Am I the man? All right, cool. There we go. All right. So let me just check and see if there's a live performance of this somewhere. I'm not sure. Let me push it back up. Let's see what's going on with this. I'm gonna go with that. I'm not sure if there's a live performance for this. We may be getting something that's not a live performance, but.
With the Supreme Court decision overturning Roe versus Wade, we can't afford an anti-choice governor in Illinois. Darren Bailey is against the right to have an abortion, even for victims of rape or incest. He's too extreme for Illinois.
All right, so now let's enlarge. And let's just see what we got.
Treating me right. You ought to be here to hold my hand and try to make me understand. And baby, tell me once again, am I the man?
Yes, you're the man.
Yeah. You ought to be here to let me know. You ought to be here to tell me so. You ought to be here to prove it's true that I'm the only one for you. And baby, tell me once again,
yes, you are, brother. Yes, you are the man. You don't need nobody to tell you. You are the man, brother. I had a live performance of this. I wish I did, because I want to see him like doing his thing on the up-tempo songs, you know. Like, I have no issue with seeing him, you know, live at any, you know, or performing any song, but definitely want to see him like really get into his performance thing, because I know that he can do it, you know. I've seen it before, you know, but let's keep this going.
Baby, tell me once again, am I the man? Yeah, girls in this big city, all of these girls, it's a pity that my girl, she's 1,000 miles away.
Him, that, and I've heard a lot of stories in covering or doing reactions to Elvis songs. A lot of people have told me about the relationship that Jackie Wilson and Elvis Presley shared, and I think that it's dope that they was as cool as they were, you know, that they actually were like friends. And Elvis was like really like taking care of this guy, you know, when he was facing some downtimes and stuff like that. So that's what friends do, man. You know, so I'm glad that he had that in Elvis, and you know, the same the other way around. But let's keep it going.
Yeah, yeah, baby, you'd better hurry, 'cause I begin to worry, 'cause all of these beautiful girls are driving me wild. But no, 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 I'm gonna wait until you're in my arms. I'm gonna wait until I have your charms. I'm gonna wait till you come to me and love it, love it like it ought to be. And baby, tell me once again, oh, am I the man?
Yes, you're the man.
Yeah, girls in this big city, all of these girls, it's a pity. Well, that my girl, she's 1,000 miles away. Yeah, yeah, baby, you'd better hurry, 'cause I begin to worry, 'cause all of these beautiful girls are driving me wild.
I know they are, brother. I know they are. I mean, these the way you sounding, you know what I mean? Like, man, look at you. Both of these cats, you know what I mean? Like, they look like smooth characters. Like, I know these ladies is driving you out, brother. You out here killing them. You out here slaying them, knocking them dead. You know, what else is going to happen? But, I'll push it back just a little bit more, and then let's spin. I mean,
am I the man?
Yes, you're the man.
Yeah, girls in this big city, all of these girls, it's a pity. Well, that my girl, she's 1,000 miles away. Yeah, yeah, baby, you'd better hurry, 'cause I begin to worry, 'cause all of these beautiful girls are driving me wild. But I'm gonna wait until you're in my arms. I'm gonna wait until I have your charms. I'm gonna wait till you come to me and love it, love it like it ought to be.
I'm gonna push it back just one more time. One more time. All right, and now we'll finish it out.
These beautiful girls are driving me wild, but I'm gonna wait until you're in my arms. I'm gonna wait until I have your charms. I'm gonna wait till you come to me and love it, love it like it ought to be. And baby, tell me once again, oh, am I the man?
Yes, you're the man.
Come on, tell me, baby. I heard it from somebody else, but now I'm
gonna have. Oh, there we go. All right, and I'll push this back a little bit. Just because I don't like it.
'Cause all of these beautiful girls are...
There we go. Keep going, Elvis and him right there. All right, cool beans. That was Jackie Wilson, I Am I the Man. The first one was Alone at Last. And these were two great songs. They really were. Like, I like both songs. And I like the fact that, you know, you got a slower tempo, and then you got the up tempo right behind it. But he did an excellent job with both of these songs. Like I said, you know, earlier, a very smooth voice, but a powerful voice at the same time. You know, he packs a punch with his vocal range. And then he could hit off into this falsetto like he was doing a couple of times in this song. So I really enjoy like taking these trips down memory lane for some of these greater artists, because I've always been like one of those, and kind of a historian, or wanting to know like some of the things that happened before me. You know, I was a kid that always hung around older people anyway, and that would start from like a very young age. But I was always interested in, the stories of the people before me, like in their heyday, what was happening, whether it be the social things that was happening, the music, that was being played and listened to at the time. So I've always been interested in that stuff, just to be able to not so much compare the eras, because I don't think that's fair, really, but just to know and to be like, man, and for me, it was more about like when I'm in these conversations with these older people, I feel like I know what I'm talking about, or I know what I'm listening to. When things are being said, I'm like, oh, I know what that is, or I can add something to that conversation, but that's what this is, that's what this is for me, but great job by Jackie, like big time. I'm glad I got to check these out. So big time thumbs up for both songs, and I'm just gonna keep it moving, but before I go, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. You'll pick the one named Jackie Wilson Reactions. I do have a playlist for Jackie, so whenever you get a chance, check out everything that I've reacted to up till this point. So you'll find this video along with everything else that I have reacted to by him. I do have playlists for other artists, a lot of great stuff, a lot of different genres of music. Whenever you get a chance to check out all of that stuff, please do that. There's something in there for everybody, I could pretty much assure you. So check out that Cash App, $ You Made Roscoe, PayPal at You Made Roscoe for those who like to show their support or appreciation for the work being done on the page. And any donations, you're gonna make them at one of those two spots at the bottom, because this stuff is work at the end of the day. But yeah, no, I'm gonna get going, but I will see you guys again very soon. So until next time, you guys be safe and be good.